Inmate's death at the Comanche County Detention Center is under investigation. That's according to officials with the Oklahoma State Bureau of Investigation. Officials with the OSBI tell us Keith Bradley was found dead at the detention center early Monday morning. They say his body went to the chief medical examiner's office, where a cause of death will be determined. You can count on us to keep you updated as we learn more.